SOS-alarmet 2, vad är det som har inträffat?
OSA 1 was developed and tested from an ambulance perspective in Stockholm between the years 2007 and 2009. OSA 2 means a further technical development, implying that feedback codes are logged in the SOS alarm dispatch system for analysis and quality development. The result of the project will be evaluated and used as a basis for implementation on further PSAPs. This is SOS Alarm. This is where the emergency operators make an assessment of the cases before the ambulance is dispatched.
SOS Alarm 2, vad är det som har inträffat?
Here at the SOS Alarm, the emergency operators make a medical assessment of the patient before the ambulance is dispatched.
Du har ont i bröstet och du har tungt att andas.
Depending on the considered need of the patient, the ambulance is sent out immediately or as soon as the operator assesses the need.
Ambulansen kommer till dig omgående med blåljus.
The symptoms of the patient are then communicated to the ambulance personnel.
Oj, det är ett larm.
When arriving to the patient, the ambulance personnel assesses the level of care needed by the patient.
Kan du berätta vad som hände?
Jag ramlade i trappan.
Du ramlade i trappan och så slog du dig i bröstet.
After taking care of the patient, the nurses give feedback concerning the care needs to the PSAP.
Jag tror att vi skickar gul bröstkorgssmärta. Känns okej.
Okay. Ja. Mm.
Det ambulanspersonalen gör först när de kommer fram till patienten.
When the ambulance arrives at the patient, the first thing to do is to perform a first assessment of the condition of the patient. For this purpose, a specific triage method is used, meaning that both the grade of seriousness and the actual condition of the patient are assessed. To decide the grade of seriousness, the RETS model is used. This includes a color scale with 5 levels, where red is used for the most serious state. Then there is orange, yellow, green and blue.
Förutom allvarlighetsgrad så bedömer man också.
The ambulance personnel also assess the patient's general condition. These two pieces of information are communicated via the ambulance radio system called RAKEL, and the information ends up in the SOS alarm dispatch system, where the data will be analyzed later on. The feedback information is logged in the SOS alarm dispatch system, and any deviation will be followed up. The project has been performed on behalf of the development center TUCAP, at Lindholmen Science Park, based on earlier research accomplished at Karolinska Institutet.
Studier som har genomförts på Karolinska Institutet.
Studies performed at Karolinska Institutet show that the feedback system can be used to structure and evaluate organizational changes implemented at the PSAP. As a scientist, I can use the feedback system to identify areas that need to be studied to enhance the patient safety and the possibility to identify which patient calling the PSAP is most seriously ill.
SOS Alarm strävar efter att ständigt
SOS Alarm constantly works to improve the quality of the operations, and this project points at a fairly simple and efficient way to do so. And I also consider this a good way for each operator to develop his or her skills.
Att kunna utveckla sig.
OSA 1 showed that it was possible to compare the dispatch of SOS Alarm with the assessment of the ambulance personnel. This project, OSA 2, may bring this one step further. The project was performed during the end of 2012 and the beginning of 2013, involving the SOS Alarm in Gothenburg and 4 ambulance stations in Södra Älvsborgs health region. The result will be used in the ongoing efforts to enhance the ambulance emergency.